Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here in Óbuda. Do you know what Óbuda is? It's a town. That's right, it's a town. Not Buda and not Pest, but Óbuda. And I'm sitting next to a lady that's just enjoying the sun out here in this wonderful square. Let me show you this wonderful square. So here's the square, and this is the square of Óbuda. And it's amazing. And it is out of town, a good couple, 5 miles maybe, so it's been a long walk. And so it's beautiful, and so I always thought that Budapest was made up of two cities, Buda and Pest, but it's really made up of three cities, Óbuda, Pest, and then Buda. So it's like three different places. Hi! So here's what it says about it. So I have some information. It says, Óbuda was a town in Hungary that was merged with Buda and Pest on the 17th of November, 1873. It now forms part of District 3, Óbuda, Békásmegyer, or Budapest. The name means Old Buda in Hungarian. In German, it's Alt Offen. The name in Bosnian, okay, whatever. So this is Old Buda, the island of Óbuda Island next to the part of the city that's never, Anyway, so I didn't realize that there were really three cities that made up Budapest. I thought it was just the two, one on the left, one on the right of the Danube, but there's another city. And then I was doing some reading, and it said that there were, that Óbuda conquered the Romans in like 873 and took over, and then it just kind of all merged. But the Roman things, I just did another video under the roadway that shows there was a huge thermal bath here, and then we know it connects to the Circuum and everything else. But let me go look at the museum. Thank you. And so she's really nice. So this is Óbuda, and you can see there's tourists here. And then here's the museum. I wonder if there's any information on this. This is in one of the top 105 things to see in Budapest. And let's see. Yeah, so here's the museum, Kassik Museum. And well, let's go stick our head in. There's nobody here at all. It's just an empty square. I don't know what that building is, but it's pretty amazing. Wow. Anyway, so this is old Óbuda. It's funny. I asked the guy, how do you pronounce it? And look, it even has the little eye window things up on top, like Prasav. But I asked the guy, I called it Óbuda. And he laughed, and he says, it's not Óbuda, it's Óbuda. And I was like, okay, Óbuda. So I guess this is the museum, and I don't know what's open and closed, but this is a little town, and there's lots of little statues around, and this beautiful little square. Well, let's take a little walk around a little real quick, and it looks like that the city grew up around it. You can see the housing developments behind it, number 7 over there, and this big huge one behind this one. And I certainly had to walk through a bunch of these to get here. This is Óbuda, and so that's kind of cute. I don't know who that guy is. Maybe that's Hanos Zinbad. And the entryway here is amazing. And there's another guy over here. And it's really kind of quiet. I mean, it... Is that English? Harrier Powell, 1829 to 1914. Harrier Powell. Here we go. He worked in Óbuda throughout his life. As of 1848, he was the scribe of the town of Óbuda. And as of 1850, its notary. Between 1872 and 1873, he was the first mayor of Óbuda. He initiated the unification of Pest and Buda and Óbuda, thus participating actively in founding Budapest. Very cool. His work of art was erected in memory of Pal Harrer on the occasion of the 180th anniversary of his birth by the municipal Budapest. Okay. Cool. And it's, I think it used to be, you know, the main place here, maybe? I don't know. And I did read where they had conquered the Romans in like 893 or something like that, or I don't even know the year, but you can look it up. But there were Mongols before that that were attacked, and all sorts of different things, you know. But certainly eye-opening that there were three cities to Budapest, not just two. And here's another statue set up. Oh, and that building just said it was here in 892. Street, but I don't know that there's much more to it than this. But I think this is the heart of Óbuda, and a lot of people live in Óbuda, but not, I don't think the buildings made it through the wars or whatever, but anyway, this was a must-see. So anyway, thanks for coming to Óbuda in Budapest, Hungary. Bye, everybody. Okay, everybody, I'm walking to Óbuda, and I decided to go underneath the main road system here, and I came across these ruins, and this is underneath this whole street, and this is kind of connected to the Roman ruins I ran out to in that little other place, but I just wanted to show you this, because Óbuda has something to do with this. So it is enormous. I mean, it's like there's a, I mean, it goes way, 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 way down that way and way down this way. Some of it's not even covered. And then there's some on the other side of the road and other side of the freeway. And there's like columns over there too. And it's amazing. So I'll get to the point of this here in about 2 seconds. But I also wanted to point out that Crumpless Langos has a line. I mean, it's a Saturday and everybody's lined up eating these things. So that's pretty amazing. Okay, bye everybody. Okay, so this is the old Roman ruins that used to be here. And it was like a, I mean, it was part of that other city. What was the name of that city? I can't remember. Anyway, but look at this. And then look at this. I mean, it's underneath this road, and they built everything over this. I mean, there's no other reason to build up except for the Roman ruins that are here. So it's kind of crazy. Oh, Thermal Majores, Roman Bath Museum. This one, Aquincum. So this is all part of that. Remember we did a video on the arena or the Colosseum, and then we did another video of the city and how big it was. This is all part of this thing, Aquincum. And so this is like, I mean, it's like at least a couple of miles from the ruins that I did the other day. And so again, I'll tell you the whole story here in about 2 seconds. Bye, everybody.